Star 94.5, the soul of Orlando. What the deal? It's just truly Lorenzo Ice-T Thomas. Thank you so much for making me a part of your afternoon, and we keep you abreast on everything that's happening right here in Central Florida. Now, this story has me shook and probably has you shook as well. And maybe we'll just start with the question, like, where have we gone wrong as a society? Two teenagers were arrested near a middle school in Orange County. Now, a 13-year-old is under arrest and are facing attempted murder charges, and the 14-year-old is charged with carrying a concealed weapon. This is a serious problem. Now, you remember a couple of months ago in Volusia County, the 12-year-old and 14-year-old got in a shootout with police. Do you remember that? The 12-year-old had an AK-47. Deputies shot the girl. We got to do something. I'm known as the trusted voice, and my Uncle Joe says, what are you going to do about it? Well, we should demand some type of gun controls against this violence. I mean, it's getting in the hands of our kids, and we have to put an end of it. You know, the NRA is lobbying against Congress, and they failed to do some type of meaningful action. I've got the numbers. If you want to call your congressman or woman, I got those numbers coming up in minutes. So keep it right here, all right? With the afternoon jump off, here's Maxwell Ascension on Star 94.5. It's Star 94.5, the soul of Orlando. Your truly Lorenzo Ice-T Thomas on the afternoon jump off. And ever since she made her appearance on Saturday Night Live, yes, Pete Davidson, Kim Kardashian, they've been getting it in. And I kind of thought that Van Jones was getting in with Kim Kardashian. But anyway, you know, I'm happy for them. Kanye is mad. He wanted to have his family back. But now Pete is singing, it's a family affair on Star 94.5. J. Blige right here on Star 94.5, the soul of Orlando. Lorenzo Ice-T Thomas in your company. And Mary J. Blige has a new one with DJ Khaled. We got that coming up right around the corner. I think you're going to like that.
Yeah.
Oh, Joe likes that. And you know what? I'm not sure if I... Have you checked out Mary J. Blige on Ghost Power Book 2? I didn't like her in season one, but in season two, I like her very much. Because she was so angry in season one. Hit me up. Let me know what you think at 844-945-2945. I want to know. Here's Joe on Star 94.5.
It's amazing how
I can know. I know what's going to make you smile. Right here on Star 94.5, the soul of Orlando. How about some Soul Fest tickets? Yeah, I'll put them in your hands before the show sells out. Now, it's not going to sell out as fast as this guy sold out this huge arena in London in 12 minutes. We're talking about Wizkid, Afrobeats taking over. And then Justin Bieber jumped on this track right here. Woo, it's over. You can feel the music in your soul. Not too long ago, I planned a trip to South Africa for New Year's Eve. Maybe we can do it again with this station, huh? It's Star 94.5, the soul of Orlando. Let's go. Star 94.5, the soul of Orlando, with yours truly, Lorenzo Ice-T Thomas, the L-I-T, the C-I-T, always on fire. I stay lit, and I want to say a special thanks to everyone who has welcomed me to Orlando with open arms, especially people here at the station and in the hallway. Someone asked me, what does the L-I-T, the C-I-T mean? What is that? Well, first and foremost, it's an acronym, and the L-I-T stands for Lorenzo Ice-T. The C-I-T stands for Christian in Training. Always on fire. I stay lit. I'm always on fire for the Lord. I came up with that probably back in, in 2006 when I rededicated my life to Christ. And I was at a point in my life where I wanted to, you know, I wanted to be married. I wanted to have a child, and I was obedient to the Lord. I did everything I had to do, and, you know, I'm on fire for the Lord, and I've been married over 10 years, and I have a 7-year-old. So when you give in and you're obedient, he will provide. So hold on to what you believe in, all right? The L-I-T, C-I-T, always on fire, I stay lit. And we hit you with those classics right here. It's in vogue on Star 94.5. Star 94.5, the soul of Orlando. Lorenzo Thomas in your company. Afternoon jump off. Thank you so much for making me a part of your afternoon, and happy holidays to you and yours. And here in the studio, I have to talk about it because I'm looking at him on TV right now. Nick Cannon, he's doing his show bragging about all his baby mamas, you know what I mean? And he supports them. That is an important thing. But, you know, I know Nick. We've met each other before. And if I had a chance to talk to Nick, I would say, yes, my brother, sexual soul ties, they are real. I don't want to get too deep, but they're real. But, you know, one thing that bothers me about the situation is that I know he's trying to leave a legacy. But who is he hurting? He's hurting the children. because he cannot be a father and be there for each and every one of them. Yes, he can be a provider, but his presence is of the essence. So as we go into the holidays, what's going to happen? His one of his baby mothers is the queen of the holidays. Her songs are on the charts right now, dominating. And the song, this one, is We Belong Together. And unfortunately, Nick will not be able to be together with all his kids this holiday season. Star 94.5. Star 94.5, the soul of Orlando. Lorenzo and your company. And during this holiday season, you may have to get together with family. We belong together. And apologize or accept an apology. But Drake? Oh, he should not accept Kanye's apology. Oh, no. Kanye's an opportunist. He's taking advantage of this opportunity. Kanye wants to apologize to Drake, pick up the phone, squash the beef, but do it man to man. We don't need to do an event together. Nah, man up. And Drake, what you should do, laugh now and don't even think about crying later. It's Star 94.5. That's Drake right here on Star 94.5, the soul of Orlando. Lorenzo Ice-T Thomas about to bounce on out of here. But before I do, I got to find out where I need to go. So I need to know what's popping in the streets. And I'm going to do my video check-in going down with my good friend out in those streets, Monique. What's going on, baby? Talk to me.
Hey, son. Welcome to Orlando. What's going on?
Oh, girl. Well, I just finished my show, so I want to come out there and see what's happening in those streets. We haven't seen each other in a while, so tell me where I need to go.
Yeah, it's been a minute. Well, you know, the city's a little wild with the Alabama-Georgia game, so we'll probably end up at Eve or Tier tonight.
Okay.
So that is my suggestions on where you need to be, especially right. To see me.
Now, will you be there? Because you know Lorenzo loves the ladies.
Lorenzo and the ladies love Lorenzo.
So, Monique, I will see you in the building, okay, sweetheart?
Absolutely.
That's my girl, Monique. So meet me out in these streets, all right? Until next time, peace and be wise. I'm going. See you. We are Star 94.5. What you doing?